Hey folks, January 18th, 2009. Just waiting for the plane to take off to Washington, D.C. We're just going to de-ice on the runway in Toronto, and then off we go.
De-icing.